we can't lose sight of the fact that real change won't come from Washington. It'll come the way it's always come. Our businesses have created 7.8 million new jobs in the past 44 months. The American auto industry has come roaring back with more than 350,000 new jobs. Jobs churning out and selling the high-tech, fuel-efficient cars that the world wants to buy. And they're leading the charge in a manufacturing sector that has added jobs for the first time since the 1990s. A big reason why our businesses sell more goods and services made in America than ever before. Unemployment insurance is one of the most effective ways there is to boost our economy. When people have money to spend on basic necessities, that means more customers for our businesses and ultimately more jobs. So extending unemployment insurance isn't just the right thing to do for our families. It's the smart thing to do for our economy and our obligations to one another as human beings.